Hi guys, this is going to be my first of many videos showing you how to work on an XSR700. Today I'm going to be installing a guard for my radiator. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. That's a 5mm, 5 in the inside, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 holding bolts right there. And this is how it looks